Friday night at Michelle's house. And Paul said something about this next song we're going to do, that he thought it was a hit by Patsy Cline in the 50s. I said, no, no, it goes way back into probably the, maybe even the late 30s, early 40s. A group called Bob Wills and the Playboys over there. That right? Don't break. Anyway, this to me is one of the classic country western songs that I just, anybody ever played a fiddle can play this. And Michelle's going to do it for you, called Faded Love. We're going to try to do it with a swing beat a little bit, okay?